In this example, we are given that there are two particles, each of mass 5 gram and charged 10 to the power minus 7 coulomb, placed on a horizontal rough surface at a separation of 10 centimeter. We are required to find the minimum friction coefficient between the particles and the surface so that these particles will remain at rest. In this situation, if we draw the physical case, this is the situation when on a surface there are two particles placed at rest. The separation between the two is 10 cm. Each is carrying a charge plus Q. So these two will repel each other with a repulsive force F. Now, if this force will exceed the limiting friction acting between the particle and the surface, the two particles will slide. So here we can say particles will be at rest when the Coulombian force is less than or equal to limiting friction. So here for analysis we can use the limiting value equality. So here Coulombian force is kq square by r square, which should be equal to the limiting friction, which is mu mg. So in this situation, the value of coefficient of friction we can get as kq square by mg r square. If we substitute the values, it is 9 into 10 to power 9 multiplied by 10 to power minus 7 whole square divided by m mass is 5 gram, that is 5 into 10 to power minus 3 kilogram. G for simplicity we can take solution due to gravity at 10, and the separation is 10 centimeters, so it is 0.1 square. If you simplify it, the result you are going to get is 0.18. That will be the answer to this problem.